We're gathered here on this beautiful day to witness the marriage of Kirsten Leanne Barber and Zachary Scott Adams in holy matrimony.
He told me he was seeing a new girl and he wanted me to meet her. I was kind of worried for one reason only. Because our group of friends, basically a bunch of 10-year-olds with this enormous shot of sense of humor. I was really scared. I was going to run the poor girl off, you know, when we had to be first man. I realized two things. First, I realized she's basically turtle and a feet on hers. Now, secondly, I realize that I've not seen that happen in a very long time.
Father in heaven, you ordained marriage for your children, and you gave us love. We present to you Kirsten and Zachary, who come this day to be married and bury in love. May the covenant of love they make be blessed with true devotion and spiritual commitment. We ask that you, God, will give them the ability to keep that covenant they have made. Amen. By the power vested in me in the state of Kentucky, I pronounce you husband and wife. Zachary, kiss your brother.
You don't see love like this a lot anymore. You two are genuinely one of a kind, and Zach, I can see how much you love her just by the look on your face. And that alone gives me the confidence that you're the right one for our girl.
A good man deserves a good woman, and I'm so happy you found each other. I truly wish you guys a lifetime happiness.
the most crazy people I've ever met in my life. I love you guys. This is two forever, y'all.